Fish tank people, fishtanktv.com. That's my new, my tank moved over to my new house. Got a new light on it as well. Got it from All Pond Solutions. It's got, I'll show you off. It's got four blue LEDs for like a nightlight. And then three white T5 and three blue T5. It's lighting it quite well, it's a lot better than the one T8 that was on it. And I've rescaped the tank as well. Made a kind of cave to the bottom left hand side. Left it nice and open to the right hand side. I'm going to get some corals and possibly my first fish next week. So I finally got a wee week off. I'm off of work. I'll show you a few close ups of the light and the corals. That's the light. Just hit on this little kind of metal framework hanging bracket. It's okay looking. The actual fixture's quite thin. It's only about maybe 2 inches, 2.5 inches wide. It's got the, where's my camera just? The six T5s, three blue and three white. And it's got a little LEDs front and back as well. It's getting quite a good bit of light. A lot more than the T5, T8 was doing anyway. Everything seems to be doing okay. I thought I'd killed this. It's, when I went to move the tank, it's actually fused onto the bottom of the bottom glass and underneath the sand. So I had to just move it with just the sand in it, no water. And it took about an hour. It was probably out of the water for an hour. And it still survived. It's going well. It likes disappearing when you look at it. Everything else survived okay. All the hermit crabs. There's one of the seraph snails. There's a little hermit crab hiding in there. And my two cleaner shrimp. I think I've got a male and a female with them. Definitely got one female because it was quite a lot of eggs in its belly. There's another seraph snail. These corals have started opening out. But the T8, they had just closed up basically and thought they were going to die off. But over the last day or so, they've actually all started gradually opening up. The star polyps are doing quite well. Don't actually know what the coral at the back is. So if anybody's got any ideas. Not happy with how the background's turned out, but it's not went on too well. It's all patchy. So I'll try and fix that next week. There's something growing in this shell as well, I don't know what it is. It's on an old turbo, that's the two turbo snails that the hermit crabs ate. I don't know what that is, it's growing in it. Possibly some sort of sponge or something. All sort of red bubbles. The sump's doing well as well. There's a new algae started growing in it, in amongst the chato. There's loads of amphipods and copepods. You just see an amphipod there. There's thousands of the things.
obviously the miracle mud and stuff.
I had to move the tank without taking any of this out, so I had to, so it didn't get disturbed. So I actually moved it with the sump still on the stand, which is not easy. I've started using a timer on the protein skimmer. It's just on for 6 hours a day, so it doesn't take out too much waste from the water, because then the coral would starve off a bit. Anyway, comment, rate and subscribe.